99.9% of the world scientists tell us that carbon dioxide emissions from our cars, planes, trains, factories, everything we burn fossil fuels to power, are causing the Earth to get hotter. Because they're sending CO2 up into our atmosphere faster than the world's plants can absorb it.